Hi, in this video I am going to show you how to replace the battery on your Volkswagen flip key. The earlier style has this metal blue badge. The later style, used from around 2009 and later, has this smaller black rubberized badge. If you have this style of key, skip to this time frame. With this key, where the metal flip key normally rests, take a screwdriver and there's a small gap where you can pry open, just like that. This half contains the immobilizer chip and the metal flip key, and this half contains the remote and remote battery. The side opposite the buttons is the cover, so just insert a small pick or screwdriver and pop the cap off, just like that. On this battery, the negative side is facing up and it has this metal grated appearance. Take a pick it out, and you'll note that the positive side has a plus symbol and a shinier appearance. The very early remotes of this type use a slightly different battery, so just check the battery type when you remove it. Insulation is the reverse of removal. Just make sure everything clicks together. And that's it. Thank you for watching. This style of key uses a battery cover. Here you can see the latch that holds a battery cover on. Just take your fingers and pry the cover off, just like that. There's a small tab, so you have to pry it off in this manner. Here, the battery positive symbol is facing up. It has this metal shiny appearance. Just take a pick and pop the battery out, just like that. There's some small tabs here, so you just have to slide the battery in this way. And that's it. When you reinstall this cover, make sure that you engage these tabs here. And that's it. Thank you for watching.